evac the Moscow embassy.
What happened to Moscow?
I don't know, but shit's getting real. It's some kind of coup.
Are we at least gonna have time for chow?
Wouldn't count on it.
I know things went sideways in Dagestan. Believe me, I wouldn't be sending your team out again so soon if we could avoid it. Raven's Rock just came out of the shadows, full force. The group must have been preparing for this moment for years. Now they've taken the Kremlin, and with it, the country. We've ID'd two major players. The first is General Bukharov. He's running the military arm of the coup. The other is the new president, Sergei Makhmadov. Raven's Rock has secured remarkable stability in a short time. Resistance forces are fighting back, but they're critically short of fuel supplies. We're gonna give them a little lift. Forces loyal to General Bukharov have seized drilling ships in the North Sea and may have sabotaged them. We need your team to secure the facilities.
Hola, 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 hola. Bienvenidos a Ghost Recon Future Soldier. No les voy a dar la lata, así que vamos a partir al tiro. Fuego profundo. 8:55 de la noche. O tarde. Como le quieran decir.
Alright, boys. We're up.
Good. What's up, Dirty? No smart ass comment?
Yeah, because my ass is numb. But I don't know if it's from the cold or from sitting on it for 3 days.
There we go. Now we're ready.
Let's do it. Manning an MG.
That's two targets. On with your arm. Open fire. And two more hostiles. 9 o'clock. They've got turrets set up. Careful. We've got four more now. Ahead of us. Second target. And he's number three. Hostile transport. Left. Holding for your shot. On your shot. Do it. There's another one. Ahead of us. Ready to fire. Got eyes on another one. Right ahead of us. Two targets marked. Get back, they're about to spy you. On your shot. Got another one here. Hostile neutralized. Gotcha. Visual on two more. Up ahead.
Partimos pésimo este capítulo.
And if I wanted to assault boats, I would have been a SEAL. Nah, you ain't pretty enough to be a sailor. Ain't small enough either. How they spend all day on a ship? See me, I need open spaces, not damn corridors.
30, police the noise. Overlord Hunter, what can you tell us about the control room?
It's by the main drill. You'll have to cut through the generator room to get there, and you're gonna hit a lot of friction on the way.
You got numbers?
Negative. All the equipment in there is
Perdón.
Havoc on thermals. I can't give you a good estimate. Standard procedure. Make a guess and expect more.
Roger that, Overlord. We'll take care of it. Not sure what's behind this door, gentlemen. Control room for the hold. Form up, get ready to rock.
Sujetando el arma del silenciador.
Camo activated. Looks like a couple riflemen. Dead ahead. You gotta get a lot of gear.
Ah, come on!
There's another one. In front of us. On the move. Add four hostiles. Dead ahead. Second target.
Ready to fire.
On you. Ready. On your shot.
Ready.
Say when. Ready to fire. Sensor deployed. On your word. That's four. On your go. Fire. That's a kill. Reloading.
Go, God! Moving, cover! They're moving! Get that target! We need to move!
Combinado, On your word. Target 4.
Watch it. You're about to get spotted.
Camo's active. Standing by. Smoked him. Target down.
Engage! Engage! Copy, engaging!
¿En serio tenemos que movernos todo eso?
Oh, sniper.
Watch that balcony. Drop that sniper. Engage the sniper. Copy that. Take out that sniper. On it. They're moving to cover. Target down.
Era por donde yo había ido, al parecer. Pero a veces se pifia y los monos se quedan pegados y nos tiran las cuestiones.
Thank you.
too.
Move to cover! One left!
Listen up, folks. Once we're in the air, I'm not sure what we're gonna be dealing with.
Well, I'm shocked. We've had such clear directives so far.
Oh, it'll be right up your alley, Dirty. Lots of targets, no hesitation.
Oh, well, all right then.
Still, we're not out of the woods yet. Keep your head screwed on, be smart about your targets.
What about the ship?
If we don't take care of those reinforcements first, it might not matter.
Those weren't the reinforcements.
We'll see.
Our whiz kids were able to lock down the control system remotely, so it's safe from any tampering. Hostiles are converging on the ship, though, in force. They could still do serious damage.
We're en route. Spin it up, boys. Let's see what we can do from the air.
Copy that!
Eso sería todo por el capítulo de hoy. Muchas gracias por ver. Síganos viendo. Si les gustó, suscríbanse y cuídense.